last but not least, how do I keep my hair looking so tidy? For me, I like to cut it. I mean, at least once a year, I do the full chop.
You need to cut it!
And I often do layers so that I get that effect, you know? So I'm a short and then it goes down, down, down. But I don't like to keep my hair too long because I just find that it doesn't hold the curls as long. And for me and my lifestyle, it's not really practical. But I mean, each to their own. But like I said, I'm just sharing with you how I keep my hair looking like this. And I hope that helps you guys. The next video I may do will be on how I twist my hair and wash it, but I'm not too sure. Let me know in the comments below what you want to see me do next, and I'll surely get that up for you real soon. Thanks for watching.